Hello everyone, my name is Miss Evans and I teach fourth grade at Cleveland Traditional Magnet. Today we are going to do an experiment with exploding sidewalk chalk. Exciting, right? Okay, what you're going to need is a sandwich size Ziploc bag, a Sharpie, you will need baking soda, vinegar, cornstarch, a spoon, one piece of toilet paper, and then food coloring. I like color, so the more color, the better. All right, so let's start with this. I am going to take my Ziploc bag and I'm going to draw a pretty picture on it, something spring. It could be a butterfly, a tree, a cloud, some kind of bug, whatever you want. I am going to draw a sun because we need more sun. And I'm gonna give it a happy face because it's a happy sun. Okay. Done with that, we are going to now open up our sack and I'm going to fill it about a third of the way full of vinegar. Okay, and then we will put in the cornstarch, about two scoops, doesn't have to be exact. And then our food coloring. I'm going to use yellow because that's mostly the color of the sun. Then we're going to zip it up as best we can and kind of shake it around a little bit and kind of get the clumps out of there with your fingers. And it's a very nice color of yellow there. All right, so this can set to the side. And now we are going to make what I call the baking soda bomb. Exciting, right? Okay, you are going to use your spoon and put about a scoop and a half, maybe two, onto the piece of toilet paper. Then we're going to fold in the edges and make it like a little package. So our baking soda bomb. Okay. Now I'm gonna tell you what to do now before I do it. We're going to open up one side of this bag. We're going to place the bomb in there and then we're gonna hold it and not let go of it yet. And then once we let go, we're gonna give the bag a shake and we're gonna put it somewhere. I suggest for you to be somewhere where things can get messy because this is gonna get a little messy. Outside, since it's sidewalk chalk, I brought a bucket to put mine in so it can do its exploding in there. All right, so here we go. I'm going to open up one side of my baggie. I'm going to put the bomb in there, keep a hold of it, and then zip it back up. Okay, now I am going to drop it in, give it a little shake, and put it back in there. And if you notice, it's getting bigger, it's gonna start expanding. Hopefully. This is kind of like when you have a bottle of pop and you shake it up, and when you open the lid, the carbonation makes it go boom, okay? Well, normally this would have exploded. Maybe I didn't put enough stuff in there. Let's try it again. Put a little bit more baking soda in there. There we go. If you see, there we go, there it went. So that it will explode. So obviously with science, sometimes things just don't go the way it goes. So you have to improvise and use a little bit more. So like I said, this is the bubbles in there started bubbling up until it had no place else to go and it went poof, and it exploded. The scientists we are, just like I am, I had to improvise and fix that because it just didn't do what I wanted. So sometimes that happens. So for you at home, fix this. Do what you need to do. Do different colors. Now this is sidewalk chalk, so you can go outside, you can use your fingers, you can use a paintbrush, you can do different colors and make it explode. Thank you so much for being here. Have a wonderful rest of your day.